MMA Inside the Cage, presented by Elevation Training Mask.
Now, last week's Clip of the Week contest, the Dirty Dozen, was a tough one. Two fighters really were going after it, and the winner was Amber Lynn Orr from V3 Fights, getting the big victory. Check out V3 Fights at V3Fights.com.
Now check out all 12 clips, otherwise known as the Dirty Dozen.
Separates the goods from the greats. You could be good in MMA, but you're great.
And that's a knockout. It's over. Tobias Taylor.
He's going to tuck it. And Fritzi gets out of it, but he moves to a triangle. Transition to the triangle by Nick Rodriguez. He's got to get the right arm. He's looking to take the right arm of Friedson and pull it across his body.
Very technical matchup we have right here, Ryan.
And he taps him out!
Separating again. There we go. Combs coming back in.
Big knee! Big knee by Micah Miller, and this one is over. Micah Miller.
Now head to MMAinsidethecagetv.com and cast your vote. The winner gets the prize pack from Elevation Training Mask and Roots of Fight.
Find us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter and subscribe to our official YouTube page. I'm Cyrus Fee.
I'm Casey Oxendine.
We'll see you next week
inside the cage.
Fighters, promoters, fans, get hooked up. Send us your best knockouts and submissions by going to MMAinsidethecagetv.com and clicking Get On Air.